think this is how you react when a tornado is coming, you're wrong. This time of year, thunderstorms and tornadoes can strike with little warning. That's why Missouri participates in Severe Weather Awareness Week, to help prepare you for a potential natural disaster. Here at MCC Blue River, should severe weather be imminent, the tornado alarms will be activated. This is your cue to seek proper shelter. Do not panic, but move briskly to a designated shelter. The primary shelter for your campus is in the gymnasium, located in the Arts and Science Building. A majestic structure, formed from the thickest concretes, built with FEMA monies, just for this type of incident. If residents in the Arts and Science Building elude you, seek shelter in the building in which you are, preferably on the lower level, away from exterior windows and doors. Once in the shelter, assume position. Drop and cover, crouching down while protecting about your head and face with your arms. Should you see others in need of assistance, provide the care that they need without putting your life in jeopardy. Silence is golden, for as you must be able to hear the emergency personnel over the roar of the storm. Remain in your sheltered area until emergency personnel have given the all-clear signal. Building evacuation procedures, including emergency exits, are strategically placed at the doorways of classrooms. Please take time to study the nearest exit, for it may not be the one you are accustomed to. At MCC Blue River, your safety is our priority, and practicing the following procedures should prepare you for.
Tornado is coming!